Yes, project that flag. And I want you to lift up your hands. Say, God bless Ghana.
God bless Ghana.
And I want you to do that. Don't let me say what you want. Bless the nation. Bless it. Don't curse it. In a prosperity, you also prosper. Let's pray peace upon the land. I want to put some pictures into your soul. I pray a total change, a shift from cursing our land to blessing it. Zerubbabel went back home to go and build the temple. Challenges were there. And the Bible says that, what do you see, Zerubbabel? It's never going to be by might nor by power. It's going to be built by my spirit. He says that, and then begin to shout and bless the land. Say, God bless it. God bless it. The King James says that, peace be unto the land. Peace be unto the land. And then the angel said, Zerubbabel's hand has begun it. This same hand will complete it. God bless our homeland, Ghana. And make our nation great and strong. God bless this land. Make our nation great and strong.